Oh, so you can see, you know, these kind of higher realization, it's like, you know, miracle realization, or you can go esoteric realization, or you can go, you know what I mean, you know, it's something uncomprehensible by the ordinary us, but he still control. He could control sun, he control, he drink, you know, one is maybe 30 gallons or something like that without TV making. My point is, you know, the renounce is to have renunciation of samsara is not only the manginans, you know, the business, you know. As long we are seeking, you know, liberation or enlightenment, everybody should have renunciation of samsara. That if you check your own life, your own daily experience, you can see we are caught such small pleasure. Such small pleasure. We consider tremendous hang up, yeah? Tremendous hang up with grasping and not so much value. You understand? So now, the point is, Western way of thinking is similar Buddhist attitude. Western society thinking, I should have best, biggest one. Isn't it? The same thing, Buddhism. You should have best, last, you understand? Perfect pleasure, rather than you are fighting on, you know, pleasure of one glass of wine. That's why useless, you know, are the grasping attitude, useless actions to abandon. Something you make meaningful, liberated life, that have to be actualized. No, I don't want you understand only philosophical point of view. We are capable. We examine our own mind and we can comprehend that this kind of my mind daily, you know, to bring problem and which is not worthwhile objectively and subjectively. So this is the way, the meditation.
Donc je ne veux pas rester seulement sur un plan philosophique, je veux également aborder le plan pratique dans la vie quotidienne, de observer votre esprit et rejeter ce qui est inutile, ce qui n'est pas méritoire.
We can correct our the attitude.
Nous pouvons corriger nos attitudes.
we can correct our action. Don't think that my attitude, my action is, you know, my previous karma. I cannot do anything. That is misunderstanding of karma. Don't think I'm the powerless. We do have power. Human being, we do have power to change our lifestyle, to change our attitude, to change our habit. That capacity you call, maybe Buddha potentiality or God potentiality or whatever you call. That's why Buddhism is simple, simple. And it is universal teaching. It is understandable any religions or non-religious people.